Good morning, and welcome to Chelten. We're gathered in the name of the Lord this morning. Would you stand as we read your call to worship this morning from Psalm 145? Hear the word of the Lord, starting in verse 1. I will exalt you, my God the King. I will praise your name forever and ever. Every day I will praise you and extol your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His gratefulness no one can fathom. One generation will commend your works to another. They will tell of your mighty acts. They will speak of the glorious splendor of your majesty. And I will meditate on your wonderful works. They will tell of the power of your awesome works. And I will proclaim your great deeds. They will celebrate your abundant goodness and joyfully sing of your righteousness. The Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger, and rich in love. Let's offer praise to our God, our great God, this morning. Let's sing to him now.
Thank you.
are great. And your greatness is worthy of our praise this morning. We ask your blessing as we continue to worship together, acknowledging your goodness and mercy towards us. We ask that you would allow us to engage with the truth of your word this morning, that you love us and have acted to save us from our sinfulness. You are holy and are worthy to be praised, so we ask your blessing over this time. And it's in your name we pray. Amen.
Boldly I approach your of majesty. Church, what we have just sung about, you're welcome to Him just as you are, regardless of your past. That's our communion table just shown us. Through His works on the cross, He has redeemed us.